Blu Assure is a model through which investors can actually deploy a particular set of cars on the Blu Smart platform. So say it would be a set of 50 cars, a set of 100 cars. So investors can actually choose to deploy these cars on the platform, and Blu Smart takes ownership of actually operating it and giving the investors return on their investment. So there are a lot of interesting ways in which this. So you could investors can actually look at it as a different asset class, and actually get returns on running these cars on the electric mobility, 100% clean shared mobility platform. So first of all, Blu Smart believes in the concept of a minimum basic wage. So all our driver partners actually operate on the basis of a fixed income over and above which they earn various incentives. So they don't have the kind of pressure that a lot of ride-hailing drivers do, wherein they have to pay off an EMI and they only earn for the number of rides that they do. So this actually helps us give a much better level of service to our customers. We also have much better control on the experience that the end user has. So drivers don't cancel rides, we have zero surge pricing, drivers are extremely polite, and we offer a very, very premium 100% clean electric experience. When it comes to electric mobility, these cars are noiseless, they have extremely large boot space, and it offers a very, very premium feel. It's unlike any other regular ride hailing platform that users are used to using in their day-to-day life as of today. By March 2020, we should be having 1,500 vehicles, and we already have operations in Delhi, Noida, Gurgaon, as well as Mumbai, where we will also be expanding into other mega cities starting out very soon. So we're very aggressive when it comes to those plans. So that's why the Blu Assure model is also very important in our expansion, wherein we're looking to onboard more investors who are interested in deploying cars on the Blu Smart platform. And that helps us grow an electric mobility in a much more fast and sustainable way in India.